To make laundry detergent slime, mix together equal amounts of white school glue and water in a bowl. If you like, you can also add in food coloring or glitter to the slime. Then, add a small amount of liquid laundry detergent to the bowl. Knead the mixture with your hands for 1 to 2 minutes until it firms up. Your slime is ready to play with. Store it in an airtight container to keep it for later.